Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play King's Bounty the Dark Side. We are in the Orc hideout and it's time to secure the cave. We already done all of the quests in the cave, so we're not here for the quests. We're here for the punishment and for the experience and for all the good stuff. And I think we should orc strike that one. Nice. Nicely dealt with. Nicely dealt with. Okay, let's necropack the team. We have all the awards regarding battle, so there is no real reason to do the battles with more rage or less rage, or with more spells or less spells. We've got all the awards that are possible. So we're just in here for the money. And we can take control of that guy, simply because then he is occupied, and we can loot as much as we like. And looting's always good, isn't it? Money! Oh boy, that sucks. That really sucks. Because that could get terrible. If I don't get my ass out of there ASAP, he can run into that no problem, because he's immune to that. Okay, I want you to be creative. No, you decided not to be creative. Oh, come on! For crying out loud. There must be some treasure chests here. Yay! Treasure chest! I hope that was worth it. Three crystals? I'm not complaining. So first thing we do is this. Second thing we do is this. And then we simply kill the spiders. Perhaps I should have engaged this target earlier, because I get the feeling that those guys are pretty weak down here. You can see that on the payment. The payment sucks. Use more runes! Use more runes! 14, still not enough for that, and I need that dearly, because I have a plan. I have an idea. Also, that plus one moral thing would be useful. Ooh! Nice. Yeah. Let's give them something to play with. And we should take control of one of the enemy troops. Not that one. Because I fear that our friend here, our pirate ghost, will immediately run off. Well, perhaps we can stop that. No, we cannot, so let's weaken those guys. Well, good thing is, to get control or to attack him, they have to walk in one of these places and they will be trapped. So our ghost pirate is safe, actually. Our ghost pirate is safe. Well, let's orc strike someone just for the training. No treasure! Ah, hell. First one down. Nice! Ah, you could have attacked those two! Ah, damn it. Hopla. They're dying much quicker than I anticipated. And gold! By the way, we should get more mana. And we should hit someone in the back. Just because we can. We must spend rage, 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 rage! So, you're done. Yeah, fire on those. Oh, when he goes one forward, he will be so toast. Okay, listen to me, boy. Find me something. No! He decides to be unfriendly. Yeah, the next evil ploink will kill you. And you do nothing. We could... Yeah, we should transfer some rage, because we're easier to get rage than to get... Moron! And no treasure! Miserable. You're not telling me he survived that. Oh, we've got a rune. We've got a rune. 14,000 gold. Oh boy, we will be dying without reaching. Oh, well, we need nearly 100,000 and we're done. 100,000 gold and we're done. That should be totally possible. Okay, that was dump. Because that cost me my turn. Okay, I want control of him. Just so that he's out of the battle. That's our only concern. It's not that we need him. And then we orc strike those guys. And he will be flamed. And solved. Everything's good, everything's fine. We find a treasure. Could not be better, if you ask me. Yeah, we could use... Not that it gives us rage, but we can train. And we must train our spirit. So... You do nothing, you do nothing, you do nothing, you wait, you wait, you wait. You get the chest. 3,900. We're doing our best to get the money together. And another treasure chest! And guess what? We've saved our guy exactly for that. Demons are marvelous when it comes to getting the money. Yeah, well... Okay, can we do that Orc Rage again? No, but we can do that. Hopefully it will not kill him. Remember, the numbers are not always right. Do a little creation. Be creative, I always say. Be creative! Yes, 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 we're getting our 3 million. We're getting our 3 million, ladies and gentlemen. We're getting them. So, and I think we end this battle now. 11,000. They'll be halved. We call them in because perhaps he will go straight line. And guess who's out? Wonderful. And we get 9,000. We get three times. We got three times that from the chests on this battlefield. Yeah, we're getting somewhere. We're very, very close, ladies and gentlemen. We'll have our 3 million gold coins award in no time. One more battle, perhaps two, and we've got the money if the chests are with us. Ooh, problem. Problem, I see. Problem, I see. Okay. We must take control of this one. We must take this one out. Because our ghost will go directly for that thing. The only thing we can do is make a copy. Excellent. Yeah, that was obvious. Ooh, that's a Wanderer Scroll. That's actually worth 20,000, I guess. Maybe even more. That is a little bit dangerous now. Treasure chest! Yeah, they will kill each other for a month. Everything's all right. Fireball! But what we really need is a big amount of money. That's what we're in for. Oh, and we must spend rage. So we do. Whoa, nice hit. Okay, you get out of there. Treasure chest! We need gold. We need gold. $7,000, yes, but we need more gold than that. Take care of the enemy. Thank you. We could cast something. We have a lot of rage. And we need mana. You wait, you wait, you wait, you wait. You go there and search for treasure. No treasure. So I use creation to refill yourself. And treasure chest! 4,400. Ah, we need more. We totally need more, and we need more mana. We can use a little rage, just to have our rage usage up. Very nice. Uh-oh. They're back. This could be a problem. No, it's not. We've got the situation under control. Not even worth my time. He has no charges left. So, no reason to keep him alive. Can you do something? No. $6,000. How are we with money? Yes, sir. We're getting closer. Well, as we're in good condition, I think we take on the dragons first. Oh boy. This is not gonna be that funny, I tell you. This could be really, really problematic, because that are a hell of a lot of dragons. And a lot of beholders. And none of those can be controlled. None of those can be controlled, mind controlled, so mind controlling is also out. Boy, we have a problem here. We have a serious problem here. That is totally not good. Okay, most of the enemy thingies are now down. Okay, we're left with these beholders. And they're active. Okay, I think this calls out for special treatment. You go there. And you give me a volcano, because as far as I know, those guys hate volcanoes. Bad choice, friend. Please attack the volcano. Thank you. Thank you 100 times. Okay, now everything's good. They can do nothing. We have the situation under control, ladies and gentlemen. Everything is fine now. They can't do nothing. Yeah, they may heal up for the rest of their lives. It will do no good to them. You are surprisingly fast for an Augury. 3 movement is rather strange. He will hit the demon, we'll hit back, no problem here. Treasure chest! Okay, what do we want? What do we want? We could use some more mana. Yep. Get the chest. 3,900. Could have been more. He will walk directly in the trap. Fine by me. Treasure chest! So those guys cannot kill an archdemon, I'm pretty sure of that fact. The only problem is that the archdemons will probably kill this guy. Oh, and I've got the shield on. Yeah, that's what I thought. I could have cast slow, yes, yes, but... Fat Cat level 3, ladies and gentlemen. That means we are officially rich by definition. Where is it? Fat Cat. 10% gold after battle. So that means we can now hit the jackpot and spend all money. Shall we go for this? Shall we go for this? +1 moral to all neutral creatures. That means he will get a moral boost too. Ah, it's a hard decision. It is a hard decision. But mainly that means we can buy the princesses now from Inselburg. Yes, you can buy princesses in Inselburg. Three of them for the price of definitely too much. Okay, first thing I want is I want a shield around him that will kill all the special things here. So wonderful. Then we concentrate fire on this part of the battlefield because that's where our ghosts will go. Except maybe not if we make a copy. No, our ghosts are faster, so they will go first. $11,000 gold! Welcome! You might wonder why I'm getting so strange numbers out of the chest. That is simply because... That is not good. Should have thought before I used that. That is simply because I have a pirate in my reserve stack. And now I can't get the chest. Thank you for that, moron. Ah, crap. All could have been rich and wonderful, and you decided to take my chest. Therefore, you would all be necropacked. You deserve this. And you know it. Just hit them, and hit them hard. Not exactly what I would call hit them hard, but... Did you know that you can find items in chests? I'm not kidding, that is possible. And not only small ones. I think there is no restriction to that. So, we're going for chest, chest, chest all the time. And I think this is the last target in the dungeon. Treasure chest! And he will go for it immediately. And then he probably... No, he did not die. Nice. Yeah, let's pull the enemy a little bit in. Reduce the number of possible targets and therefore increase the number of possible spawning points for chests. Oh, you evil little, you do nothing. And you will find me a chest, my friend. That's what you're in. But first, let's wait. You get a little bit back. Chest! Wonderful! 6,600. I could do jealousy. No, I could do the other thing, the orcish rage thing. Nice. Give them something to play with. They hate these volcanoes. They always do. They will attack the volcano. Oh crap, they're going away from my volcano. That's not good. Especially because the volcano will now be hit by the... by the evil twin thing. Ah, crap. In and out, that's your motto for today. Yes, get the hell out of there. Can we do an orc strike? Yes. Better be safe than sorry. Yes, 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 get closer, and get the evil ploink. Yes! Nice! We are very lucky on this battlefield with chests. Pigum, I don't think I have that spell already. So you see, you can even get spells that you haven't had before just by Pigum, just by chests. Pirate ghost, pirate ghost, pirate ghost. That's what I always say. Pirate ghosts rule the world. Okay, I think we must do something for the rage and mana thingy. Pain mirror, well, we can sell it. And I think it's time to take the enemy out. Nice. Excellent, excellent. All the enemies are dead. So the dungeon is cleared out. Tristram itself is out of enemies except for the Viceroy in his castle. After whom we will go now. Well, did I miss the way out? Oh, yes, I did. Perhaps I should buy all the troops he have. Especially this guy's, because I bet that he will disappear the moment we're done with the main quest. On the other hand, are we using those guys? I don't think so. Let's talk to the granddaughter of the innkeeper. But let's first talk to the innkeeper and buy all the stuff he has. Oh yes, give it to me. Can you add some poison to the Viroy's food? Unfortunately, I can't. All food is looked by secret elven cooks from a secret elven ingredients and a secret elven kitchen. None of the orcs are allowed in any place where they might come into contact with the elf's food or drinking water. Perhaps you could open the castle door for me. It isn't possible either. There are armed elven guards at very door. Can you stab the Viceroy with a fork? I already told you that orcs are not allowed close to him. I've never ever seen him. How thoroughly do they search you when you enter the castle? Lou's face turns bright red. Elves don't believe that orcs are sentient creatures, and they treat us horribly. They take me to the guards' room and make me undress completely, and then they check everywhere, everything where they think I could hide a forbidden object. They mock me for my green skin and towards my chest, and warts on my chest, and they say I'm a toad and laugh at me. Don't cry, Lou. You're very nice and pretty. Those elves are dumb racists. Yes, they are. Thank you for your kind words, but I'm to hurry. My shift starts soon and I will have to repair my mob. Its handle is cracked. Do you bring your mob into the castle with you? Yes, the elves are so greedy that they make us bring all our equipment with us, and they don't pay us orcs for their work. They say we just serve our new masters and be grateful that we're still alive. Thank you. You've helped me a great deal. She has? Discuss the mob? We discuss a mob? That is disgusting. No. Well, first we go to that guy, because I'm not sure we've bought everything he has. Fishernet, bought. Because I think the moment we free this little island, everything will change. And then we'll have to buy our troops and all the items and that are available then. And all that what is now available will not longer be available. So that's very important. Tristram must be freed. Tell me, how do I kill the Viceroy with a mob? How do you kill a viceroy with a mob? Let me think. The shaman pauses to think. We could poison him with a mob. If we make him eat the whole mob, then there is a chance he'll die from overeating. I don't think we can do that. You could pierce the victory with a mob like pigs on a torn spit. First, you'll have to take his clothes and armor off and sharpen the mob handle. I doubt we can do that. Too bad. We can't blow a viceroy up with a mob. If only the mob could blow up. Like dwarf explosive, we could hide under his bed and wait for the blast to go up. I think there might be something to do there. I don't want to impose my opinion to you, Bugger, but I think it should be reasonable to discuss the issue of exploding mob with the specialist in the shelter. That's what I'm going to do. So back to the shelter we go. Exploding mobs, they cannot be serious about that. Exploding mobs. Okay, you see, they're not selling these spirit walkers, talkers, whatever. I need an explosive mob. Charming a mob to explode is a piece of cake, however, even superficial analysis will reveal trace of evidence of magic on the mob. Getting rid of such traces is extremely complicated, and the elves will detect the magic at once. I believe that anti-magic matter could help us here, but I don't have any. It's against my magical nature. Talk to the research department, they may help. Can you make an explosive mob? What problems could be there? Mob is not a broom, so we can make it explosive. A mob is not a broom, so we can make it explosive. That's what the engineering department is for. We only need explosive. We're always short of them. We have our own blank constant, so you don't need to bring that. I see, I bring explosive. What? Here are the we have the explosives? Here are the explosives for the mob. Well, give it to me. The dwarf twists the explosive in his hand, trying to figure something out. I'll do this quickly. You'll have to wait a bit. I think we're blowing up. The mob is ready and the explosive properties are up to the mark. Only one troll wasn't hurt during the test and the rest got it so bad they could have based it. Here, take it. Did you install a delay device for the saboteur to have time to escape? No, I didn't. I don't think you order me to do that, and I don't think of it myself. Wait a moment, then. You're kidding me. You're going to try to kill my own man. Done. It's the best delay device in state. It always so well you could beat it up. Here's the mob. That's exactly what I need. Thank you, but whatever. They're nuts. We could give him our prisoners. Actually, we could use the prisoners for ourselves to get this up. And we must get this up. Oh, this is horrible. This is horrible. I tell you, life is hard. Tristram. That costs us 1,000 gold, by the way. But we have the money now, no problem here. An exploding mob, and I thought we could kill him in combat. I would much prefer combat. I need to teach you what to do in the castle and how to do it. I'm listening carefully, Bucky. I swear I'll do everything you tell me to. When they search you, you must act as you usually do. I hear you. I must make sure that the elves don't suspect anything because of my behavior. I promise I'll behave just like any ordinary deer. I'll even cry when they call me a green toad. When they leave you alone in the viceroy's bedroom, put this mob under his bed. Before you do, squeeze the mob handle right here. All right, I'll do it. Squeeze the handle and put the mob under the bed. Lou lifts her eyes at you. She looks scared. Tell me, Bagger, will the mob blow up at once, or will I have time to leave the castle before the explosion? Don't worry, Lou. There is a delay device installed in the mob. You'll have time to leave the castle. Yes. Well, we all know our technician. Report to the shaman. I think we're going to blow up, Lou. I have a feeling that that will happen. We managed to blow up the viceroy in his castle. I heard the explosion, loud bang. It was strong that shattered the crocite window pages in the castle. The Punisher sent patrols to Skora Islands for you and your accomplices. I'll handle the patrols. I'm glad. Hopefully, rage could cloud Elven Punisher's judgment. He will start doing stupid things just as we need. Our main goal is now to make the Punisher go ballistic. We've got to do all we can to drive him out. What exactly is he meaning by that? Okay, I think we need some jealousy here. And we need some orc strike here. And then we need... This might help. Perhaps it kills the wolves, that will be okay. No, did not. Please kill the archers. You're kidding me. Damn it. I didn't want to do that. Let's see what they do. Very dumb idea. Just don't haul, okay? I hate it when you haul. Yeah, kill the elves! Kill the... We could have all been grateful. A rune! I'm not complaining. A rune is wonderful. You take out that guy. Very good, because he will stay there. And that means he gets the evil ploying. Even more wonderful. I think we need that. And no treasure! Oh, very bad. Okay. Nonetheless, he will get the evil ploink. Yeah, you know what? We shorten this. There are a lot of patrols, I guess. 90 prisoners! And we're elven exterminators now. Does that help us any? Plus 3 attack. I've seen better. Where's the rest of the enemy patrols? Pretty sure that wasn't all of them. Did we really blow up the entire castle? Obviously we did. Whoa. Now that is one hell of an army. They will howl no matter what we do. But what we can do is, we can Flame of Passion this guy. And then we can jealousy this guy. And then we can make a small copy of our guy. Excellent. Yeah, I feared this. Good choice. Treasure chest! Okay, I want that dispelled. And then I want you burned. I want you fired upon. No! Crap. You do nothing. You do nothing. Choink. A lot of werewolves. Strangely, no other troops in this army. I wonder if they count as humans. That means if I get prisoners or not. Orcs, try those. Thank you. So I want him refilled. You go out of the battlefield. Oops. Don't kill too many. Don't kill too many. You go there because I don't want him to get that. I need him alive. Alive! You'll never get them when you need them. Yeah, he will die before we can do anything. That cost me a chest. But it gave me prisoners. Okay, jealousy. Increased radius. Decreased fading. Jealousy, rage 2. I think that is the rage in which the range in which the creature is obtained or controlled, I guess. But why should I do that? I take the black hole. Okay, quick look. Nope. Not yet operational again. And there is one more enemy troop, and it's ranged fighters this time. Oy, it's a lot of ranged fighters this time. But I don't care. Very nice. Orc strike the bunch. They'll be all dead first round. And whoa, that one is not dead. Maybe he's now. Fool. Okay. Nearly not worth my time, this army is. He will go directly forward. Treasure chest! And he's dumb as hell. Nice one. You will not do anything. You will take this guy out. We will all fire on that freak. Give him a fireball. Oops. That was unexpected. That was unexpected. The Punisher! I think we've killed all the troops that are messing around. No? But there is no one left. Everyone is dead now. He knows nothing. He has nothing. He knows nothing. No. I don't get this. The castle is burning. Perhaps we must go underground. Let's try that. Although I don't think that will help. So, can you write something threatening near the Punisher's castle? Of course, I'll do it in a moment. My scribes will be etched in stone before you even reach the Punisher's castle. When he sees them, he'll bet he'll get angry and send a new Punisher all over the island to catch you. There'll be three parties of them, I think. And then we have to kill three more. I mean, we're killing elves all the time here. Give me a break. Okay, oh wait. This time we do it the right way. Wonderful. And demons, please. Well, that's good. That's good as well. I'm not complaining. And we can even do this. And done. And I want a small copy of myself. No treasure! Let's see what they do. Shoot someone! Ah, miserable. If you attack now, that would be nice. Ah. And no treasure! Crap! What? You little... You pay for that. You're kidding me. I have the feeling we must end this battle fast before we get losses. So be it. Unbelievable. A squad of Elven Punishers has been destroyed. There is the next! Wait! No, still not active. Okay. We have a lot of rage. So let's always use rage, rage, rage to train our little Blackie. Let it rain on them. You know what? I want control of you. Nice. Those guys must die. Damn it, they survived. But not long. I want a small copy of myself. And then we wait. Yes! Bite the horse. Oh yes! Oh no! We're getting too close. This might not be that clever. Let's give them something to be occupied. Let's get rid of that thing. That get rid of that thing. Good. And we've got a lot of rage again. We could do an orc shield. Just to spend rage. You will do nothing. You will get the hell out of there. Good thing is, now the other pirate will go for the chest. I hope. No, not the volcano! Oh, come on, guys. I mean, seriously, who has a problem with the volcano? The volcano is not the problem! For God's sake! Kill the ant! This dog, I tell you, this dog and me are not going to be friends. And no treasure. Whoa. You're a fast one. Oops. Okay. Fire! Problem solved. Chest? No chest. Wonderful. And orc strike him to death. Whoa! Impressive. Get it? Target! A good spell. According to Slickgrounder, very sadly I have not heard of him. He is an absolute expert when it comes to this kind of games. Okay, get the chest. A Mydroon! And you know what? Before anything, perhaps he runs forward to attack or somewhere else. So before anything goes wrong, win the battle. And why are there no prisoners? Why are there no prisoners, I ask? There should be prisoners all over the place. Yes, more runes. Yes, more runes. Could buy that or that. Ah, it's hard. I know moral is important. I know. But still. Can I do that? To kill you all? Hooray! Okay, we take control of this. And let's hope that he does not become his little wolf friend and howl. Ah, of course he will. I hate howling. I hate howling. But I like chests. Excellent. Could have been more money, but I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining. Do me some creation. No treasure chest! Yeah, know what? Die a slow agonizing death. No. We finished this properly. Okay, not what I expected. But okay. So. And I think we end it here and see each other next time. Bye.